We're turning up the volume to drown out the noise. Loud noise, such as MP3 players and rock concerts, is a growing problem among Australian music lovers.
I've been at a concert actually a night ago, and so I have ringing in my ears from that.
Tinnitus is a warning bell that damage is being done, and more of us are hearing it.
We're in a place where somebody else has to raise their voice in order to communicate, and if you have to do that, then that noise is potentially damaging.
As the population ages, the economic cost of poor hearing is set to tip $11 billion each year.
Currently it affects one in six, but it's projected to be by 2050 something in the order of one in four.
The government's hoping to get its message about noise out there loud and clear.
60% of people that are listening to MP3 players are doing so at unsafe levels. And in fact, one in four young Australians don't realise the damage they're doing to their hearing is permanent.
Older people understand poor hearing is irreversible, but three out of four avoid hearing aids because of the way they look.
In the past, they've always looked quite ugly and, you know, they stick out. They don't any longer.
Now, the hard of hearing have more fashion-friendly options to choose from. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.